It's time for us to rage. Let's tap into it. You know my squad. You know my squad. I said I ain't nobody messing with my squad. You know my squad. You know my squad. Subscribe squad, is another day, is another dollar. It's time for another freaking reaction, because that is what we do. You look at me and I look at you. You look at me and I look at you. That is what we do. Now, before we go ahead and react to Rage Against the Machine, the very first time on the channel, I need you to do me a favor. I need you to hit the like button, sub button, bell button. You can ring my bell. Ring my bell, ring, ring, ring. Let me know every single time, literally every single time I drop a new video. Not only that, but Scribe Squad, we have this goal. We are trying to reach 30k subs so I can drop a new music video. And with that being said, big dog, you guys have been amazing, absolutely amazing. You guys have been donating to the channel, and I appreciate that. That allows me to have less pauses on these videos. Why is all my drawers open? Let's fix that for a second. That's bothering me. Okay, less pauses on the videos when you do that. Not only that, but when you donate, put a little note on whatever video you want me to react to, it will get bumped to the top of the reaction list. Okay, so it's two things: donate to the channel, bumped up to the top, less pauses, better content for you all. That's what I'm all about. I'm trying to make better content for you all. So please donate. Cash App, Venmo, at The Real Scribe. Cash App, Venmo, at The Real Scribe. PayPal, at The Real Scribe Cash, or PayPal, The Real Scribe Cash at gmail.com. Now look, this one is Rage Against the Machine, Know Your Enemy. That's where we're starting off. Never heard Rage Against the Machine. Know the name of the band, but that's it. That's all I know. So let's rock. Here we go. Oh, y'all didn't tell me Rage Against the Machine had some funk to it. Y'all didn't tell me they had some funk, some groove, some vibes to it. I didn't know. This video was brought to you by a Scribe Squad member who donated, which means we're having less pauses. If you want less pauses and more content, then please donate. Cash App, Venmo, at The Real Scribe. PayPal, The Real Scribe Cash at gmail.com. Let's go, Scribe Squad. Let's go, Rage Against the Machine. Let's go. God, this might be my new favorite band, bro. Thank you guys so much for suggesting this. Oh my gosh. They talking about they against the system, against the sticking it to the man. They got this crazy guitar going don 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 don. Crazy, bro. Crazy.
Fuck it!
Oh, y'all didn't tell me. Y'all didn't tell me. I'm mad at y'all, Scribe Squad. I'm mad. Y'all didn't tell me that this was this funky, that this was just had this energy to it. You know I'm all about this energy. This made me want to go get some punk rocker clothes on or some leather jackets on and just stick it to the man. Just stick it to the, woo, and cut off my sleeves, even though I already got a sports bra, but I need some sleeves on here just so I can cut them off. Woo! This made me want to get my afro, man, my afro on. Let's go. Yeah. Bro, that was a whole experience. That was a whole freaking vibe. How do you not listen to that and get that energy? That's what you guys were listening to back then? No wonder why you're sticking it to the man. Woo! Gosh. Mind blown. My mind is blown. It was everything. It had soul. It had rock. It had like this element of rap to it. All of which are American dreams. All of which to the elite. Just telling people off. It had that. I don't know. It kind of had that. Look, whether you like him or not, it has kind of like that Bernie Sanders little undertone to it. Like, he's like, whoa, bro. Whoa. Mind blown guitar. Dong 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 dong. That was epic. I might have to do Ascribe Cash Facts to them. Like, I know we're only one song in, but that just peeped. I need to know their influences. How did they start with the band? I'm going to have to do a deep dive into Rage Against the Machine. So, Ascribe Cash Facts, Rage Against the Machine, that's going to be on the way. Because now I'm going to get to Googling and doing it. And I'll make a video with some dope content on that. Because I know there's a bunch of other millennials like myself who have no idea who they are and are aware of, like, their music or anything. So, that's what Ascribe Cash Facts is all about. Putting people on a new artist, even if they're older generation, whatever the situation is. Wow. Again, this video was a donation video, meaning that somebody from the Scribe Squad donated money to the channel via Cash App, Venmo, or PayPal. And I bumped this video up to the top of my list. and had little to no interruption, which just, you know, allows us to enjoy the music a lot better. So please continue to do that, because like I said, I just want to keep making dope content for you guys here on the channel and stuff that you would enjoy. Suggest more Rage Against the Machine. Like button, sub button, bell button. Leia, gotta go.